Exactly 15 years from now, when I was a student in a corporate school, my teacher, Mr. Shahjahan, always praised of my courage, valor, and academic excellence. I was so engrossed in studies that I used to be in school an hour earlier in order to learn much more. And my teacher recognized the hunger for knowledge in me, and he always said that I have a bright future as a politician. And here you go, I am before you all.